Tick tock tick.
Just a little sliver left.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You should see the diamond ring just at the moment of totality. Roosters are going.
I had to put a sweatshirt on.
Yeah, it's getting cold.
Oh, it's getting what you forgot.
Yeah, like look at the hills in the distance.
Ooh.
They just look wrong.
They do look, and it looks like just we're on wrong. An alien planet.
Yeah.
The birds are taken off.
Yeah.
Oh, neat.
Can you look at it without the glasses?
I wouldn't just yet.
I wouldn't do it. Kind of dangerous.
Oh, here it goes. Start the countdown.
You wouldn't do it? Okay. Oh, look
at it. Oh, yeah.
Here it goes.
Does everyone have glasses? Oh, boy. I've got a floating rig that I'm using.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can see it.
Woo! Oh, that is beautiful. Wow.
Doesn't matter.
I couldn't see you.
Keep looking. Doesn't matter.
Oh, that is amazing.
Yeah, look. You can see the stars up there.
Yeah. Oh, there's a planet.
Yeah. The hills are look like sunset, but it's not.
Damn. Oh, man. Look at it through the scope.
All right.
What the heck is this?
Well, you can actually see the corona in motion. Yeah. Just by naked eye.
That's the ultimate sunspot.
Better hope you don't get one that big.
Wow, it's dark.
It's dark.
It's dark.
That is amazing. Oh, dude, check it out.
Yeah.
You can totally see prominences.
Holy yeah. Pardon my French, but the French would say the same thing.
Mon Dieu!
Mon Dieu!
Oh, that is epic. Wow, they're huge.
Did you set a timer?
No.
I thought you might forget. Too exciting.
Yes. That is amazing. Wow.
Oh, here it comes.
Yep, I can see it. Here it comes.
Yep.
Wow.
Oh, man.
Woo! That is incredible. Yeah, and the prominences are gone. You can only see them during totality.
During totality. Indeed. Wow, that's crazy.
That was amazing. Worth it.
Worth it. It's not like we really had to do that.
True that.
If that was 2 minutes, it went pretty fast.
Well,
no, that's hard.